Hello, in front of me I've got Samsung Galaxy A23. In this video I'll show you how to find recycle bin. In the beginning, let's go to app drawer and find my files app. Enter it. And right here on the bottom of the list, we've got the recycle bin. In here you'll find every file you've deleted in past 30 days. You can restore those files, but only within 30 days, because after, they will be permanently deleted. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.